You practice so long and so hard in pre-season training and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. See if they can.
Line up for the home side. Inigo Martinez plays alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Jose Callejon plays with Christian Tao out wide.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Christian Tao. Inigo Martinez. Mark Bartra. To break up the play, Zabaleta. And no direct threat to his goal this time. Good progress with this attack. Nordine Amrabat. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
He's got his shot off now.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Away from him.
It could be a chance.
Good try.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Ramirez.
It goes out wide again.
Jose Callejon. Christian Tao. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. Penalised Pablo Zabaleta there.
Amrabat.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Stop the game for the free kick.
Saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff.
The shot's on!
Great stop. That'll be a corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Kevin De Bruyne. Trying the dink pass, he likes that, but it didn't come for him then. Steiner. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. One back very quickly. Yaya Touré. They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium with its running track too.
Yeah, it's extremely famous, of course, isn't it, in Italy? And hard to forget that Germany-Argentina World Cup final here in 1990. 1-0 to Germany, not the best contest in the world.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Mark Bartra. Inigo Martinez. Juan Ferran. Hazard. Now a throw in. Juan Ferran. The break is definitely on. Here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Ramirez. Eden Hazard. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Kevin De Bruyne. Shot on! He's made the save. Now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Yaya Touré. Here's Walcott.
They've opened them up here.
What a good way to score.
A goal from Yaya Touré. Oh, he would have enjoyed that, wouldn't he? Place it into the top left-hand corner.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Mark Bartra. Jeremy Menis. Nordin Amrabat. There's some potential in this move.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it was there to equalise, but didn't quite happen. Seen a pass, cut. The referee seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Sergio Aguero. Intercepted well. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne.
They've lost the ball.
Jeremy Menez. With Touré. Sliding in for that challenge. Ramirez.
Opportunity now!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
A goal from Aguero, and he's just stroked it home first time. Really classy, composed goal out.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Christian Teo.
Possession changed once more.
Hazard.
Ramirez. Free kick conceded by Ramirez.
Nordin Amrabat. Support play from his teammates.
Very good challenge.
Mark Bartra.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Nordin Amrabat.
Menez.
Well saved. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now.
Eden Hazard. Kevin De Bruyne.
Callahan.
That's Filiqueta. Ah, lost possession here.
Ramirez.
That's Filiqueta. Comes the counter-attack. Aguero! Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
A goal from Aguero, and he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Christian Teo. Jose Callejon.
Kevin De Bruyne
trying to clip it to a teammate unsuccessfully.
Juan Ferran.
Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it?
I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe.
Now the shot!
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm now. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
The shot's on!
And no direct threat to his goal this time.
And the referee has ended it here. Good performance.